foremost guitarist, and he sang some mean blues. So, Frederick, if you will, please.